Caitlin, well, we have some breaking news right now from the U.S. Open. Hydesville native Francis Tiafoe has just won the biggest match of his tennis career. This is great. Tiafoe defeated second-seeded Rafael Nadal. Tiafoe won 3-1. He advances to quarterfinals for the first time in his career. Way to go.